I had this like reaction of, okay, wow, like I can really accomplish this. My senior year of high school, I was cast as Elle Woods from Legally Blonde. In the movie and in the musical too, there's this moment where Elle gets selected for an internship. She's like doesn't really believe that it's happened. First half of the movie and of the musical, everyone is telling her like why she's not gonna succeed at Harvard. I had that when I got cast as Elle because I had a bunch of people in my life and like in school kind of who didn't necessarily think that this was really gonna happen to me. Looking at this list, this cast list when I was 18 years old and my name was printed next to, like it said like Elle Woods and then it said Lindsay Slack. If you want to achieve or have anything, you have to have some semblance of confidence about yourself. I think being cast as Elle was a huge part of any sort of confidence that I had, like carrying on through the rest of my senior year and then through college and kind of in my life now too.